just dumped all the call 911.
The network's down for some reason. Why would you do this?
You see what happened?
It doesn't matter. I'll get you to a hospital. We're not gonna go get the truck and swing it around. You stay here with Mom.
What about Cera?
Hey, listen to me. I know Cera means a lot to you. But look at what she's done. She can't be trusted. You stay away from her. You understand? Give me your hand. Push hard on there. Don't let go. All right? Hold on. Get back soon. Your hand on, all right? It's all gonna be okay. All right, baby.
Really stab my mom?
It was your decision, remember?
I guess.
I know this is hard for you. Maybe you're not ready.
I am. My bag's packed downstairs.
Great. The others will be here soon. What do we always say? Lose something precious, gain something
priceless.
Honey? Where's Emily? Honey? Maria? Maria? You okay? Where's Haley?
I don't know.
Shit. Okay, look. We're gonna take the boat, okay?
What?
Yeah, because our car is... I think she cut the cables or something.
What is that?
It's George's. I went to his place for help, but his car won't start either.
Is he okay?
No, he's not. I don't know what the fuck's going on.
Just get Haley. Find her.
Haley? Haley? Really?
One that can protect her now.
I don't know what you're saying, but please, please, just let her go. If you care about my daughter at all, just let her go.
Okay.
No, please don't. I love you.
I will find you. Your dad knows he can't kill me.
Thank you.
Haley, listen. Your parents. It's better that neither of them have to suffer or starve with all the changes coming. We have to stay together. It's the only way I can protect you. It's one of the reasons I was paired with you. It guarantees us admittance.
Thousands of years, shamans have crossed over to the hereafter, the netherworld, to find and heal the souls of people. But at the dawn of the 23rd century, they turn from healers into mankind's most deadly weapon.
Don't worry, everything will be fine. The shaman's here now.
When I'm dead, will I be going to the netherworld?
Yeah. We're all going there.
Have you been there?
No. Me? My master's been there many times.
The shamans go there to kill the machines, don't they?
Not the machine, but its soul.
Do all machines have a soul?
Yes. Every object and every being in this world has a soul. The good ones we can convert, the bad ones we destroy.
Does the shaman cry sometimes?
No. A shaman never cries. If he ever did, he wouldn't be a shaman anymore.
Get out of the way!
The enemy battle colossus has taken position on the other side of the plain. We've thrown everything we have against it. We've lost nearly 2,000 men so far. That's all the information we could gather about it.
We're going to need a mobile shield fire unit with us. My shaman has to come as close as possible to the target before he transits to the netherworld.
A shield fire holds longer than 5 to 6 minutes max against this monster.
That is all I need.
I always wondered what you guys see over there in the netherworld. Must be pretty weird, I guess.
It's an A-type personality. Narcissistic. Probably prone to falling for unmerited flattery. And tends to over-intellectualise. Also tries too hard to understand. Believes the manipulator's a reason for everything he says or does. That's how you can trick it.
What is wrong with you?
What?
You worry about me.
I worry about your leaked profile. If the machine knows about you, it'll try to manipulate you. In all the years I've known you, I've never heard you talk about your family, your parents. Is there anything I should know? Can you hear me, Joshua?
I can hear you. Not worry.
I love you, my lord. I would not want to lose you. Not such a pile of bloody scrap.
A god, why is he not showing his face to me? I would look at him, and I would smile.
Once I've crossed over, do not fail me.
Yes, Shaman.
Yes, Shaman.
The Shaman risks his life for you.
You risk yours for him!
You say Kibara Ikondana Kote, Second Suite, Chapter 4, Adagio.
It's too short, the piece is only 4 minutes long.
That is how I will break it. Trust me.
I always trust you, my lord.
Let's go.
She will kill him for sure. She looks strange. He's not from here.
Who are you?
You look wonderful. You were far more beautiful than I expected. You remind me of someone.
Who is that?
Seduction. Use charm in order to lower the target's defenses.
She was my friend. I was in love with her, yet she never loved me.
Do you know who I am?
Of course. You are the great battle colossus.
It's a beautiful day today, isn't it?
Diversion. Target tries to steer the conversation onto another topic.
I wish it could last forever. Time is so short, isn't it?
They increase the price for fruit, but you should never freeze strawberries, as they don't like it.
Evasion. Target gives irrelevant responses in order to evade the manipulation.
I know why you're here. You're not a soul like the rest of us. You're a shaman. But you will not succeed. I've seen men like you. I've destroyed them.
Good. Then you know why I am here.
You came here to cheat me. By the way, I saw your file. I know about your parents. And the way they died. It was a beautiful day, like today. Your mother was making dinner, your father was working from home. That day, you returned to your hometown. You went to your parents' house. You locked all the doors. Then you set the house on fire. They looked at you through the window while they burned to death. That must have been terrible.
No. It was an accident.
No.
It was an accident!
No. That was a choice you made. Part of your shaman education to show your total determination towards your new life. That was a choice you made.
No, I never chose.
Couldn't you just have told them to leave and disappear? But you choose to obey the order, so tell me, Shaman, why?
Why?
Tends to over-intellectualize. Also tries too hard to understand. Believes the manipulator's reason for everything he says or does. That's how you can trick it.
Oh, you're back. Your favorite dish is ready. What's so funny? What is funny?
You believe the story about my parents. What a simple-minded fool you are. They are alive.
No, they are dead. It's in your file. You killed them.
You said yourself I cannot be trusted. We faked my file and passed it on to your intelligence. It will take me only one more minute to finish this here.
You're lying.
Listen. Do you hear the music? Perhaps you are familiar with it. It's certainly not my favorite, but it is 4 minutes long, which is precisely why I chose it. So tell me, machine, why would I choose a piece that is only 4 minutes long? Why? Why? Because I knew it would take me no longer than 4 minutes to end you.
dead fucker.
I am your servant. I will do as you say. Please, please don't kill me.
Then turn against your god and your commanders and support our troops in the battle.
Hello? Do you need help?
Protection mode activated. Restricted access for unauthorized individuals.
I saw a strange woman near our house this morning.
Oh, really?
She might be homeless.
Never seen a homeless person anywhere near the house. Don't worry about it. I'm sure she won't come back.
Thank you.
Henry?
I have to take care of some things at work. It's nothing. I'll see you tonight.
Henry?
Access authorized. Welcome back. Hello, Alice.
Hello. Do I know you?
You don't know me, but I know you.
Excuse me. You cannot enter my house.
It used to be my house, not a very long time ago.
Who are you? You need to leave, now!
Do you remember the last time you and Henry left this house?
Hey, what are you doing?
Honey? What's wrong, Alice? Put down the knife.
2 years ago? I didn't survive in that car accident.
What are you talking about?
My body was dead. You put my mind into a machine.
Listen to me. Listen.
And you had another Alice before, and you abandoned her.
No, I didn't. Her central system, it went out of control. She had to be sent back. I had no choice. Do you understand me? She was a mistake. But not you. You're just like my Alice. And I've done everything I can to keep you here with me.
Thank you.
abandoning me as well?
No, no. I saved you. I love you. I love you. Where are you going? I'm so sorry. Forgive me.
I know. I know.
I loved you.
예, 제가 들어가는 대로 바로 보내드리겠습니다. 예, 알겠습니다. 예, 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 알겠습니다.
너 뭐야? 나한테 왜 이래? 대체 나한테 왜 이래? 어?
그게 뭐야?
아, 이게 CD 플레이어라고? 뭐 카세트 같은 거야? 너 이거 가질래?
남자가 어떻게 핑크색을 들고 다녀?
실은 버리든가.
아니야, 그냥 쓸게.
괜찮아요?
Subscribe to Dust for new sci-fi every week.